In an Indiana town, had a good-looking mama. He never was around, but she grew up tall and she grew up right with them Indiana boys on an Indiana night, yeah. Grew down there at the age of 18. She blew the boys away with more than they'd seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. Said I dig it, baby, but I gotta keep moving on. Keep moving on.
been a while.
Yeah, he's gonna go sing. All
right,
so I can't say I'm
just going, guys.
Yep.
If you actually hear us, that means I'm doing something to shock you. That comes later.
take it easy. Cruz, thanks for coming out to Palms and Los Gatos.
Oh, Ernie!
Risa, Ernie, Risa, welcome. Thank you. Dinner time, go eat. Oh yeah, you're starved. That guy's been dancing and dancing and dancing. He's ready to go. I love Kid Bender. I sat down there when we were setting up and he had to come and tell me about his dreams. He was very upset that the dreams were so scary. He climbed up in a pipe or something, and I said, oh, that can't be good. Nothing but good. Cute kids. All right, let us know if you have any requests. We do take requests. It's easy. Just take a $20 bill, 50, whatever you've got, write down the name of the song, and put it right there in the bucket. We do have Venmo for those of you who have telephones or no cash. That's the thing about the COVID was never needed cash for so long. I forgot even what it looked like.
That's fulfilling.
See you too.
Yes. Woo-hoo. All right, now we're going to do a little country. Just hold on.
I do actually. Is it everybody or just
one? Everybody?
Is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so it is the power.
Yeah, we're going to do Tennessee. I'll do slow. Yep, yep. Nice and slow. Ready, Rick?
Thank you.
Let's just start the riff. I'll play sax while change over the bass rope. And I'll riff on the sax, which is what you love. A breakdown. Yeah.
Yes, I don't know.
Cool.
All right, thank you so much.
Everybody out here in Los Gatos, put your hands together tonight. Come on. Come on. Help us out. Come, you two especially. Well, I got a little change in my pocket going jing-a-lang-a-lang. Wanna call you on a telephone, baby. Give you a ring. But it's time to talk. I get the same old thing. Always no hugging. Wedding ring, my honey, my baby. Don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Yeah. She said, don't give me no lines and keep
to yourself. Was about to give in. So when she started talking about true love, she started talking about sin. Well, I said, honey, I live with you all the rest of my life. She said, oh, give me no lines and keep your hands to yourself. When she started talking about true love, started talking about sin. Well, I said, honey, I'll live with you for the rest of my life. She said, no huggy, no kissing, don't make me your wife. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, no hand no lines and keep your hands to yourself. Unchain my heart, baby, let me go.
Good to see you.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah, cool.
A little politics right now, a little politics. There's no nation like a donation. If you want to give it up to the band, there's a big bucket right here down the table. Fill it up.
Walk
walking around?
You gotta find someone to walk around. That can be me.
Neil's like, I'm not walking.
Is there a cute girl? A cute girl would like to walk us around. A cute girl? And then that's not you.
You're not switching. You're staying.
Gentlemen, a special guest appearance by Ms. Dana Thalman. You might have seen her singing down in the park during the lockdown. Super talented singer. Watch out for her.
You're listening to the Off Air Radio Show right here from the Palms in Los Gatos, California, with the B-Movie Kinks tonight. Hope you guys are enjoying the show.
Thank you. Mark on the vocals, Mark on the bass, Mark the man. Hydrate or die. I know, and this is a cheery statement. I don't know if I used that with you. All right, here we go. We're going to do a little song by, man, this guy was like all around there. Yep. See if I can pull her off.
Nick, can you start this? Just see minor.
You guys sound great.
Gin Blossoms fans out there? sort of. So this next song is by the Jim Blossoms. And I'm going to dedicate this one to my niece, who couldn't be here tonight, but she's back in Chicago, taking care of her family. And hopefully she's listening in right now, because this is being broadcast. So Gina, this one's for you.
Thank you very much.
It's dark. Thank you. Thanks for coming out tonight to the Palms. We're the B-Movie Kings from Santa Cruz. Thanks so much to Neil Perlberg. And also Lip Radio for live streaming, broadcasting. The guy is a tireless worker. This is his second job. This is his side job.
Neil, nice to meet you as well. So actually, we probably know
joke. You don't have to be Rockefeller to tip a fella.
With a rim shot, come on.
Go ahead, boo. That's pretty bad. But if you want to give to the band, you came all the way from Santa Cruz to play for you tonight. The bucket's right there. We'd like you to help you fill it up. Thank you so much. This is the B Movie Kings.
Thank you, sir.
Next week from the Palms, Alex and Sarah and Live Again.
Yeah! Yes!
Alex. Love those guys.
Thank you.
Minor malfunction. I guess all my batteries are in. We have a different kind of piano, but yeah.
Thank you, Tony.
Yeah,
you
do,
thank you.
No, it's a really good idea you brought these lights, Mark. It will be dark in the street.
So you do it the normal time. so punctual.
Yeah. Alrighty. Hey.
You guys, listen to the Off Air Radio Show.
Thursday night. Thanks, guys. This is so great that you show up. Thursday night, having fun. It's like the new Friday here in Los Gatos.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I promise I didn't break it.
Are you sure?
I promise I didn't break it.
Yeah. One more.
All right, we're going to do one more. Hopefully the street sweepers don't come by when we're doing this and sweep us up. This is a song by Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Well,
Thank you very much for coming out. You want to come and say who's going to be here next week?
Give it up for the B-Movie Kings, please. Next week, the street is going to be closed in July, throughout the month of July. Next week, live right here at the Palms, Mr. Alex Lucero and Live Again Band. Please give it up one more time for the B-Movie Kings. Thank you so much. I want to thank Ron and Tony for letting us do this. This is freaking awesome. Thank you so much.